Thank you all for coming out to our, I shouldn't say our second annual, because we have this every other year, our biennial? Every other year, Keys to Admission Night. And this is hosted by the Film and Television Conservatory. And the reason why we started this 2 years ago is we wanted to have a chance for those that are interested in going into a film career or pursuing a film degree in college to have a chance to talk to and to hear from some of the reps, some of the best schools here in Southern California. I almost said Orange County. Southern California, we got one in Orange County and the rest are in. To hear about their programs, admissions processes, criteria, competitiveness, and we'll give you a chance toward the end to ask some questions directly to them if you have anything specific that we didn't cover. But what we'll do is I'm gonna just kind of throw out a question or ask something or bring up a topic and then allow the panelists and if we want to go down order, that's totally fine. And if there's something that I say that, let's say that Andrew says something that Natasha agrees with, you can just say, same thing for us, ditto. Don't feel you have to answer every single question. You could even just say, I passed that question, I don't want to answer that question. You shouldn't have asked that question. But anyway, tonight we have, I need to unravel this. Tonight we have the schools USC, UCLA, CalArts, Cal State Long Beach, and Chapman represented here tonight. And starting here, this almost sounds like a game show, starting at my left, we have Dr. Brian Harkey, who is from UCLA. He's the Dean of Students. Yes, and he is a leader in education who draws on extensive experience.
USC.
I'm sorry, what did I say?
UCLA. You said UCLA.
Well, nice being here, guys.
Stop recording. Can we do another take of that?
Oh my God.
Welcome to Keys to Admission Night, and we have to my Oh my goodness.
I'm glad this isn't live television.
UCLA.
Okay.
Ruins.
I'm glad this isn't live television. Students, live television. Okay, let's start again. So we have to my left from USC, Dr. Brian Harkey, Dean of Students. He's a leader in education who draws an extensive experience from his work in both the corporate and academic sectors. He's recognized by leaders in both sectors and the press as an expert in the area of personal and professional development of college students. And I've actually read some of his articles. He contributes a lot to the Huffington Post. And really good advice for students on how to navigate, especially the first year of college, how to kind of get in, how to kind of acclimatize yourself and get used to the college experience. He's produced award-winning commercials and marketing campaigns for many different companies, including Disney, Microsoft, Procter & Gamble. Received his doctorate in education from the University of San Francisco, and his master's in St. Mary's College and Bachelor of Fine Arts from Washington University in St. Louis. So currently he's the Dean of Students in UCLA. I almost said UCLA.
You almost did again.
Oh my goodness. USC, School of Cinematic Arts. Okay. Now we have to his left, we have Andrew Ahn, who comes to us from CalArts, and he's an admissions counselor there. He is a Korean-American filmmaker, born and raised in LA. His short film, First Birthday, premiered at the 2012 Sundance Film Festival. Congratulations.
Thank you.
And has screened at numerous other festivals and venues around the world, including Outfest, Red Cat, and the LA Film Festival. The film received the Outfest Grand Jury Award for Outstanding Dramatic Short Film, and he was a 2012 Film Independent Project Involve Fellow. He graduated from Brown University with a degree in English and biology and received an MFA in directing from CalArts. To his left, we have from UCLA, we have Natasha Levy. And she's head of recruitment and admissions for UCLA School of Theater, Film, and Television. She received her BA degree from UCSD and her MA degree from UCLA. She's worked in student affairs for UCLA for over 15 years in many different counseling settings, including the College of Letters and Science, the School of Art and Architecture, and the School of Public Health. Natasha's educational work experiences in the UC system allow her to advise applicants and students for many graduate and undergraduate programs. To her left is Jerry Mosher from Cal State Long Beach, the chair of the Film and Electronic Arts Department. He's an associate professor and chair of this department, where he's taught for 11 years. He earned a PhD in film and television from UCLA, and he has published numerous essays on the Hollywood studio system and American film history. And then to his left, our last panelist is Lauren Kasura, who's the Assistant Director of Admissions at the Dodge College of Film and Media Arts at Chapman University. Originally from San Diego, Lauren graduated from Chapman in 2009 with a degree in public relations and advertising. She worked in admissions at the Dodge College since graduation and currently oversees all aspects of both the undergraduate and graduate admissions processes and manages the summer film program for high school juniors and seniors. She currently lives in Orange with her husband and dog, Bruce.
I don't have the film.
Wait, I have two dogs.
You have two dogs?
I have two dogs. Owen and Leo.
Owen and Leo.